I prefer the online or the offline version of the Jaipur Festival. I think I prefer very much the offline version because we meet each other in person. But I think there's a great benefit to having all of this online and recorded and uploaded because it creates an archive, it creates, you know, a permanent digital record that everybody can access, people who cannot travel to Jaipur. So that's my take on this.